to the song. We couldn't sing the chorus all that long, so I needed to write the damn verses. And eventually the song got finished. It went out to radio, and it went all the way to number one on the Texas music chart. So I think those critics around the campfire were pretty good, man. The song I wrote called Lonely Bones. Here we go.
So now he's home.